What is enthalpy of a system? Consider a cylinder containing gas of pressure P and volume V. Let us assume gas as our system. We can say that there is some energy stored in this system. Due to its flow work, PV, there is also some internal energy stored in this system. Now, if we calculate the sum of internal energy of this system and the energy due to its flow work PV, this will give us the enthalpy of this system. Thus, enthalpy of a system is the sum of its internal energy and the energy due to its flow work. It is denoted by H. The related terms are Question. Remember keywords. Related terms are Remember diagram. Remember definition.